As women in leadership, they require an intricate balance. My first definition was from John Maxwell, who said, leaders know the way, show the way, and go the way.